Pops Challenges. Today, we're going to do puzzles. As you can see, I have Team Minion versus Team Panda again. They're standing here. They're sitting here. They're ready to go. Today's challenge. Who can put together the puzzle the fastest? No trash talking, no cheating, nothing like that. Da-da-ba-ba. Are we ready? One for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Go! Let's see who's going to win. They open up the box. Oh! Minion tries to dump his out, and I don't know if he's going to find the edges here. They're going back and forth, folks, and it's really slow right now. They got to get moving here. Somebody's going to win. He's found one corner piece, possibly, and he tries to fit it upside down. Remember, there is some assembly required here as we go along. Minion is trying to work hard. Oh, and Panda's over here trying to do the same thing. We've also got some assembly required with the Panda. Panda's trying to figure it out. They're trying to figure out where they're going to go with this. And if you can see, we're trying to get this thing to work just right. We're getting a little bit of camera work here. Panning over to see how the Minion is doing. We have the puzzle pieces. We have a lot of puzzle pieces and no real action yet. Maybe he had two pieces to get. No, they don't properly fit. They don't properly fit. He's still trying to figure that part out. Find your edge pieces. Oh, she dropped one over here. Oh, does she could possibly get... Oh, she's got... Nope, I don't know. I don't think that one goes there. Not the right color. Don't think that's the right color to go there, folks. And he still doesn't have any pieces together. She has two pieces. He has none. And this is a very slow competition at this point, folks. We're waiting for them to get going. Fortunately, there's only 24 pieces here. So, she has 1/12. Yes, we're going to do math as we go along with this at times. She has 1/12 of the pieces together. Okay, the panda over here is 1/12. The minion, well, did he get... Oh, did he... He may have connected two pieces. He may have connected two of the pieces there, folks. He's in a little bit of a rut now. Oh, and I say that figuratively. Oh, he's trying to put something together that doesn't look like it goes together. Color scheme there is a little bit of a problem there. Okay, she's still over here trying to figure out where she's going. We still have a little bit of a problem, folks. Little bit of a problem. Where are we going with all this, folks? We still don't have anything lined up. We easily could have something right over here, but we're not going anywhere. Oh, we're still stuck trying to find the edge pieces. No one has found all the edge pieces yet, so we're having some problems here. We're having a little bit of a problem here. We're still stuck trying to figure out where we're going. Minion versus Panda. Panda versus Minion. They're digging in. It's not going anywhere here yet, folks. We've only got a couple of pieces together. We've got 1/12 of the puzzle put together, and that's just about where we stand. Still at 1/12 against 1/12. It's not moving anywhere yet, folks. We're stuck, and we're going, and we're going, and we're going. It's like we're doing these puzzles right now in Minion time and in Panda time. But I don't know if that's going to be fast enough, folks. This is getting to be a longer and longer process. We're going to have to rethink what we're going to do with this at times, because right now it's not going anywhere. It's a very, very slow process. I don't know. She's got a couple of pieces together here. Oh, she might be figuring something out here. Panda's trying to do something. Panda's trying to spin this thing into the center of it. So Panda has about 5 pieces together out of the 24. So we're almost at the 1/4 mark over here. And Minion's having a little bit of trouble over there, trying to figure out where Minion is supposed to go. I don't know if Minion is having other Minions advise the Minion, but we're having some problems here, folks. Minion is well, that puzzle piece doesn't go that way. I don't think that really goes there either. Okay, come on. Let's put them together, folks. Let's figure out where we're going and how we're going to do it. We keep having pieces drop off. Fortunately, we have insurance for the puzzle pieces. If they get lost, we have puzzle piece insurance coverage. Okay, I mentioned the source, but they haven't paid me yet for it. All right. We're still trying to figure this one out over here. No, I don't think that one goes there. Trying to figure out where they go. Look at the box if you have to. And you have all the pieces out. I don't know if the Panda has all the pieces out yet. Okay, I still don't think all the pieces are out in the Panda's box, but then don't worry about it. That could be the missing piece down the road. Maybe it's a strategy. Minion's having problems. Minion took apart the one piece that was together and is now back to 1/24th. Oh no! He's got 1/12th of the puzzle together! Minion has 1/12th of the puzzle together! Folks, it's a race over here! I don't know if they're going to make this yet or not. I don't know if my voice will hold out long enough to make this a race. But they're going back and forth here. I don't know what's going to work here. Oh, well, I don't know if that piece works there, folks. Nope, didn't quite work there either. Minion's having terrible time here still. Oh, I don't think that one goes there either. They're still trying to figure out where they're going. We had some momentum here, but we're losing that momentum. We're losing our strength. We're losing our voice. At some point, they may decide to rush into this. We may have to have Minion and Panda substitutes. We may have to have a tag team match. Are we ready for anything like that? I don't know. We're going to see here in a few seconds. We may have to pause it to bring in the substitutes. And let's go ahead and let's pause it and bring in our substitutes.